We'll be right back. Ah, there we go. All right. Let's see if that worked. Did that work? My bad, people. Oh, that's okay. Just got killed by a ghoul. Got here at a bad time, so now I gotta sit here and wait for the daytime, so. Come on. Still got a long time before the daytime comes. Anybody out there watching ever play this game? It's one of the favorites. Come on, baby. Oh, I got one. There we go. There we go. That you can do, but I can't do it. I've seen other people do it where you can just fall through the floor instead of having to walk down all these stairs. Stairway there that we didn't go down the first stop. But right here. Unreal. Unreal. You know it's coming. And... Alright, here we go. Dungeons are so simple, there's really nothing to them. Up here, we're gonna buy ourselves a steak. Back out we go, simple as that. Oh, I lost all my hearts just now. And my power up. Bummer. Probably. Alright, back out. This time we're gonna stay on the up route to get to the next mansion. Stay up on this one. horrible night. Skeleton, you won't go. Such a weird menu screen. Now watch, I'm gonna drop through there. Perfect. Go all the way back to the beginning this way. power up. I might not be able to make it through this swamp because I don't have. I can get my upgrade because I died. I have to continue. Heart, so it takes me to the right spot. And it changes a little bit. He's a little purplish instead of blue now. Get back. Alright, we're going here. Give me some hearts, baby. Let's go. Are you serious? Can that lose my hearts again? That's a jam. There we go. Get that power up, baby. Come on. I get that. That's gonna be hard. That's it. You're freaking out. You're scaring me. I lost all my hearts again. I'm not gonna be able to buy a steak. I'm failing miserably at this game right now. Unreal. I'm gonna die to the oh my god. It's because I'm being viewed. What is happening? This is ridiculous. I can't believe I have to do this right now. Oh, this is not happening right now. All I got reset. Everything. All my experience. Everything. Supposed to do. That's what's supposed to happen. Come on. Jesus. Get some bags. A little bit more. So I have. What it costs. It's gonna cost me something. Pass this guy without getting there. We go. That's what I like. That them things can be a pain in the ass. Alright, so I don't need to beat the Grim Reaper watch. I can just walk right next, right by him. Don't even need to beat him. I got his eyeballs. That's only if you want to get the silver dagger, but you don't really need it to beat the game, so I'm not going to get it. And I don't think I'm going to get another steak right at the moment. I'm going to make sure I have enough money for the morning star. There's a little gap up here. I'm gonna want to jump a little early so I don't hit the spikes. Alright, so now look, I want to go back. There we go, that's the power up I was looking for. So I'm gonna stay on him. here. Jump across this ledge, and we're gonna get the red crystal. Once I get this upgrade, I won't need to worry about getting money anymore. Hearts is the currency in this game. PS5. So I'm gonna skip this mansion. Come back to it. Here we go, flame whip, baby. Too.
poop.
Oh. Yeah, there's little skeletons. Oh, look at that. Good thing I don't need money anymore, really. Oh, I still gotta buy sticks, I guess. But... That's all right. Hopefully I'll have enough when I come back, because I want to buy a steak on the way back out. So on the last mansion that I go to, I won't need to find the steak first. I just go right to the glowing orb, whatever the hell it is. Give me that heart. Definitely need that. Dracula's ring. All right. Let's keep it going, man. Oh. All right, so back up we go. And I'll buy another steak. To that one manor that we passed. There we go. Now with this one, like I said, I already have a steak, so. Get that other steak first before you leave that last manor. I now have everything I need to resurrect Dracula. That doesn't matter. Don't care about that. Let's go. Thank you. Gotta get that little extra jump right there. Cross that doodle. You'll hit that skill. Alright, so we're gonna hit right now. Go all the way right. And then we're gonna hit the first staircase that we see. If you beat it within 7 days, you get the best ending. So, I'm almost on nighttime of day four. Nostalgic as hell. Now watch, we're gonna take the staircase down. Watch, it's probably gonna turn nighttime. Yeah, it's gonna turn nighttime before we get to Dracula's castle. That's alright. I don't know, we might make it. If we can get it on the fourth day, that'd be great. The fastest I ever ran through that. Here's the bridge to Dracula's castle. Alright. Oh yeah. There we go. And this music in the castle is pretty tight too, so. I found and resurrect this pump. Here we go. I hate these buttons so much. You can't. Oh, and of course you gotta start all the way back here. Wonderful. It's like you gotta get that. Helps if you have laurels too, but the past couple of times I've played this, I didn't need them. See how it goes. Again. That's a weird trick I just tried. You can actually go through the floor and end up, instead of taking the stairs, it takes you right down. Alright, let's go. Gentlemen, Castlevania II, Simon's Quest. Oh. Yeah, that's one of my favorites of all time. Super nostalgic for anybody that grew up playing this stuff. It's pretty awesome. Yeah, so that was pretty cool. It was the first time doing that. Let me know what you think. I don't know who else is going to watch someone just play a Nintendo game, but, you know, whatever. Once you see this whole ending here. Magic and happiness for those who walk on this land. Ladies and gentlemen. All right, well, I wouldn't mind doing that again. Maybe I will. All right.